After the unveiling of the DB11 AMR, Aston Martin's performance arm has unveiled the Rapide AMR. This would be the last version of the Rapide S before it goes off the shelves in 2020 and is replaced by Aston Martin's first SUV, the DBX. The new Rapide AMR has enhanced performance, sharper dynamics, and a more powerful design. Design-wise, it has a grille similar to the Vantage AMR Pro and DRLs similar to the Zagato. Inside, there is a full-length carbon-fibre center control and the seats are made with Alcanatara, both firsts for a Rapide. Each car gets AMR logos stitched into the seats and a limited edition AMR plaque on the carbon sills. It is powered by a naturally aspirated 6-litre V12 engine with 630 HP of power and 630 Nm of torque. It zooms to 100 km from standstill in 4.2 seconds, which is same as the standard Rapide S.